So let's define the global and local hit rate. The global hit rate can be defined as simply 1 minus the global miss rate, and the global miss rate can be defined as the number of misses in this cache divided by the number of all memory references that the processor makes, not just those that reach this cache. In contrast, the local hit rate and the local miss rate can be defined in terms of normal cache behavior local to this cache. So the local hit rate, for example, is the number of hits divided by the number of accesses to this cache. And remember that not all of the memory references the processor makes actually reach this cache. The local miss rate simply can be the number of misses divided by the number of accesses, and they of course still add up to 1. Another popular metric of how often the cache hits that tries to capture the behavior of caches that are not the level 1 cache is misses per 1,000 instructions, or MPKI, where K stands for kilo instructions. It is very similar to the global miss rate, except that it doesn't normalize the misses with the number of just memory accesses, it normalizes with the number of instructions.